suppose I should have taken him.
So you were...
I was here.
With Tommy. And he was...
He was in his cot. He was sleeping in my... where he was meant to be. He just wanted a little drink and he didn't want to miss out on the fun. But I was going to check on him every 5 minutes.
So when Tommy... when Tommy probably died...
I was downstairs... partying.
Tommy was alone.
But it's yet another tourist group checking out the volcano.
And started circling me, and it was at that moment that I totally knew they saw me.
Can we just go back to how it was before?
You don't want me on the photograph at all?
Why not?
Because he's more photogenic.
You mean you fancy him?
I didn't say that. Although I have just come out of a long-term relationship.
Can we just try a couple with the three of us, just to see what it looks like?
No, it's okay. I get the message.
Right, let's make magic.
Sean, wait.
I'm all right.
No, you're not. Neither's Dylan.
Where are you going?
We're going home.
I'm sure it's all there. Don't get much nicking in here, do you? Mr. Carter, you ain't struck career gold nicking me, have you?
We're still pursuing our inquiries, Ellen.
You chasing your tails.
Would you escort Mr. Kirby off the premises, please?
Yes, sir.
Right, I'm going home to have a nice sing in the bath. I told you. Wrong again, Carter. See ya.
I could see a ridge, but if I could get up there, I felt I would be able to see.
I promised the doctors I'd take the medicine. I promised you.
But you're gonna want to take it yourself. No one can make you. I know I can't give you the things that you see in your head. But I'll always keep you safe.